going to be working on something called self-management. We're going to be building your ability to become self-manager. And each of your classrooms is going to have a poster up like this. And by the end of the half term, the language which is on this sheet, things that this sheet says, are going to be very familiar to you. You're going to be able to do these things, okay? The main thing you are going to be doing is focusing on pair work and teamwork.
I'm going to watch you closely to see how you work in pairs, okay? People who work particularly well in their pairs on activities I give them will get a certificate you can take home with your name on and show to mum or whoever is at home at the end of today.
Was working together, okay? Not at one point did I see anybody sat on the sidelines not helping with the task, okay? You have got to remember that there are four or three members of your team and everybody needs to be part of that team.
Hello, my name is Mr. Fertzies, and in geography we were doing a humanities project where Miss Nine split us into groups and we were given a country to do in Africa. And in our group, we did South Africa. In our groups, we chose our resources from the computer and books. We got much information from the human features and the physical features of South Africa. In our groups, we split the tasks into little things for people to do so it can be easy for them.
Outstanding. So I think everybody should give you all a big round of applause.